To get that a 5-trillion economy,
yes.
We'll need to develop.
No,
there'll be construction, forests will be cut down.
That is the whole thing. The economy and ecology need not go against each other. They can go with each other. If you have the needed money, there are so many ecologically sensitive things you can do. If you're running a desperate economy, then you won't take care of ecological concerns. But if you're running a rich economy, you can take care of ecological concerns. There are enough laws and there are enough statutes to say what should be done, what should not be done. In enforcement, there is a lot of leakage simply because it's a desperate economy. In a garage, somebody starts a factory, you can't tell that guy how to implement all the ecological concerns. So these things are changing rapidly in the country, maybe not fast enough for my satisfaction or your satisfaction, but it is changing, definitely. It is far more enforceable than ever before, but still there are variety of, deviations from the laws and people doing their own things. There is corruption, there is ways of deviating with official connivance, there are many, many things. All these problems you can't solve overnight, but the important thing is ecology and economy should go hand in hand, it's very important.